I hope you're well, and I hope you're managing to keep up with some cello practice during this time. I put together a video using some moves that you need for cello playing, which I thought might help. So it starts with bow hold issues, really, but things to do with the bow. So using your upper arm, using your forearm, using your wrists, and also using your fingers. So a couple of things before you start. Make sure you've got a really good bow hold. So make sure that you've got your second finger half on the silver piece here and half on the horsehair. And then make sure you've got your third finger just resting on the bow and your little finger opposite the spot here. First finger really wrapped around the stick, but not touching the bow hair. And nice and relaxed fingers. We don't want fingers like that. We want them nice and relaxed. And also we need to have a really nice bendy thumb on this side of the bow. Check that you've got a nice circle here. You can actually look through your circle. And then most of the moves really are using this bow hold. So you'll be doing some exercises like this with some fun music to play along with. You can do it with or without the bow. There are some movements that just use the arms and that without the bow, so you can practice that too. It's meant to be fun. Enjoy.